sand. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5.
You saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
I wouldn't be standing here if it weren't for you.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. Oh my geez. Didn't make it. Time to lose some bodies, boy. Oh, map. Always want to get some map stuff. Arcade game? Huh. That's funny.
You get baptized too? Sucks, don't it?
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Protect this guy.
fuck! Peggy's at the back!
Bro, you couldn't defend it without me, huh? Jesus. Fine, I'll do all the fucking work. Like I said, the AI is no help, obviously, in this game.
Deputy, I dug up as many resistance members as I could find. They're gonna meet you at the nearby docks.
Bro, your dialogue is completely pointless because they're not helping me at all.
Get me out of here.
Resistance members are on the way. Bring the defector to them.
I'll see how many here. For me.
Friends won't stop coming.
I'm just getting really lucky they're not. Oh, they're hitting me. Oh, jeez. I can't come with you. Fuck me. That one. I win. Cause I am winner.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. There are only two two paths left, salvation and death. The great John Seed.
What's up, bitches? Specialists in guns for hire or fangs for hire available. Oh, it's cool as a companion, dope.
Deputy, it's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, Deputy. You keep your head on a swivel. Deputy, listen. Stop! We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
Revelator.
You need to get in the car? Everything's so damn far away. Wait, I wonder if it's close enough I can actually fast travel to it. Closer. I'll take it.
You believe you're on the righteous path. You believe you're a force for good, but you're not.
Okay, thanks. Thanks, John.
Oh, my knee. Excuse me.
Appreciate what you did.
Thanks, Deputy.
Get up, you
fucking nightmare on wheels, Cloud.
Get up, you lazy bastard.
Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
Goddamn truck boost is good now, thanks.
Reach the other blockade.
Get a grip, man.
Scared now.
There's no stopping. There's no stopping that thing. What do we do?
Oh, do I need to talk to you? I'm sorry.
Shit! You hear that? It's coming.
Oh God! Get ready.
We need to run, goddammit!
Here goes nothing.
Dig deep. We can do this.
Someone revive me. You're right there. You can do it. No? Please, revive me? Okay, I guess I'll give up. Since no one will revive me. You guys suck. AI's retarded. Good to know that. There's no such thing as a perfect game. There's gotta be one aspect that's just mentally challenged, and I can see that the AI is retarded. It's kind of a gray area though sometimes, because sometimes you can get AI that's way too good and way too smart. Oh jeez. It just made a baby.
Shit! Holy shit, it's still going!
You see how it goes. Someone drive this? Oh my god, of course you're still being worthless at that.
I need help!
Got it. Come on.
Thanks for the help.
Let's go figure out how to drive this real quick. Send. Got it. Oh. that worked out, didn't it?
Jesus, I heard that boom all the way over here. Can't believe you did it. Deputy, I... Shit, everyone owes you a debt we can't ever repay. Our roads are safe again because of you. Now, I know Dutch has you running all over, but don't be a stranger. Anytime you want to chat, I'll be around. Take care of yourself, Deputy.
Happened? Did I die? What the fuck? The fuck are bliss bullets? Do they have like drug bullets? Cause that's dope.
To judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
What the fuck?
For only then may we stand in the light of God. And walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that.
Oh, he's scared of him.
Bring that one to me.
Everyone is scared of the Father.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
I'm scared as fuck of that guy.
He will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
What the fuck just happened?
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Ooh. By somebody.
Show them no mercy.
Damn, looking out, my guy.
Stay with me.
Damn, he's got a Bible and he just keeps his gun in his Bible like a G.
Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Damn.
And he worketh signs and wonders in heaven. Over here, deputy. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Sounds good.
Whoever needs general.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! Cover me! Roger, I got your back!
We're coming down.
Taking their position!
You no problem, bro.
I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute. The cult sending reinforcements.
I don't even know what the fuck you're doing. Out of here, man.
Man, my heart's beating a million times a minute. Hot damn, deputy. You swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
Oh, stroke, Jesus.
Oof.
Yes.
Who the fuck's the father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
My pooch.